Do you know the symptoms of a heart attack? Today we're talking with Dr. Konda with Christus Ochsner St. Patrick Hospital Regional Heart Center to find out what we need to be looking for. And I've heard that it's different from men and women. Is that true?
That's correct.
All right, so what should we look for as men?
For men, you can have pain in the chest, shortness of breath, or sometimes the pain in the arm, shoulder, back, and some people feel tired, some people feel nauseous, or lightheaded.
And what about for women? How do we
differ? For women, it can be totally vague. They're totally silent. They may not feel any symptoms except feeling tired. That's why atypical chest pain, meaning pain under armpits or in the shoulder, or something unusual, looking like abdominal pain. So they will have atypical symptoms of heart attack.
All right, so the best advice is just to get to the emergency room or call 911.
That's correct.
All right. And a lot of people who had traditional surgery for heart problems had open heart surgery. Is that still kind of the gold standard, or have things changed?
Yeah, I don't say it is gold standard, but many of the times when you say heart surgery, the first thing comes to one's mind is so-called zipper.
The zipper all the way down.
Yes. Cutting the breastbone from top to bottom, open the chest like a book, and work on it. Mm-hmm. But now, the many centers can operate on the heart with a small hole on the side of the chest, go between the ribs, and replace the valves or bypass surgery.
So is this typically used now instead of the zipper, or is this something that a specialist needs to do?
There definitely one needs to go through the training, and in select centers it can be done. And St. Patrick's Hospital is one of the centers where we perform keyhole surgery or minimal invasive surgery for these patients.
With the keyhole surgery, what are you able to do? Can you do any type of heart repair with keyhole?
Most of the procedures can be done. But if patient needs like 4 or 5 bypasses, that it cannot be done. If you do 1 or 2 bypasses, or replacing 1 or 2 valves can be done through a small hole.
All right. What is the recovery time for people when they have the keyhole surgery as opposed to having the zipper or the full open heart surgery?
That is a great question, because if you do through minimal invasive approach, patient can go out of the hospital in 3 days, minimal blood loss, there is no infection of the breastbone, and they can return to their activity within week to 10 days. Majority of the time, you can say even the people are skiing after 4 weeks.
Really?
Yes.
That's amazing. So what should people do after they have heart surgery? Should they return to their regular things, or should they even up what they do as far as exercise and eating right and not smoking, make all those changes in their everyday habits?
Yeah. After heart surgery, we recommend everybody to go through the cardiac rehab program. And in 6 months' time, actually they feel 10 years younger. So they feel that their energy level is higher. They can do more than what they were able to do before surgery. And they will say that I feel much younger, and I have more energy and more stamina than they've had in years.
So how often do people say that they feel significantly better immediately after the surgery or within a week of the surgery? Does it take a while for that recovery to happen, or can they tell a difference immediately?
No, it takes time. To know the full benefits of surgery, one has to wait close to 6 months.
Mm-hmm. And it's important that you go through that rehab process.
Yes.
And do all the things those rehab doctors tell us so that you can get the most out of your surgery.
Yes.
All right. All right. So again, remind us the symptoms of a heart attack, what you should be looking for in case you need to call 911 or go to the ER, the emergency room.
Yeah. Anybody with chest pain, shortness of breath, feeling tired, nauseous, lightheaded, pain in the back, shoulders, arm, neck, they should call 911 immediately.
All right, don't wait, because the longer you wait, the more damage to your heart.
That's right.
All right, thanks for talking to us today. We appreciate it. Some good advice. Stay with us. We're going to have more Midday for you after the break.